stood up again. Sounds like he could use a little help. Don't worry, Leon. First time's free. Don't keep me waiting, Luis.
We just lost Luis's signal. Somewhere in the vicinity of the forest. Expect the worst.
That's near Mendez, isn't it? He has a house there. Could be worth taking a look.
Do it. I'll see what I can find from my end.
Should have known he'd be trouble. I bet Leon's here to save her.
Hey, stranger. So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye. And look what it brought me. Well now, let's make our first time doing welcome. I knew I could count on you. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. What's that? How? You can't go wrong with that. An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket? All yours, stranger. That shorty's very easy to handle. It would be perfect for you. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Now go and cause... some mayhem, eh?
Sadler, the leader of the cult. Okay. Now for the village chief's house. It won't open. burning flesh. I thought I'd left that life behind. I think I'll pass. Rotten. Should be just up ahead. Thank you.
blood has accepted the gift.
Keep them busy, Leon. I can't leave empty-handed. I hope there's a lead on Luis here. At least their holy book looks interesting. This could use some cleaning. I can't leave empty-handed. Fly, my pretty. What have we here? I bet they took him here.
Me. 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 Me.
Still after me, huh? Looks like I gave them the slip.
Welcome. I still have some new items you might be interested in. You have a ticket, do you? Nice. Choose a weapon, stranger, and I'll make it sink. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Wielding, what can I do you for? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Ruby's all rubbed, thank you. Good luck to you, stranger. Try that on for size. Well, a pleasant travel.
Something. Must be the big guys. It won't open.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? I knew you were a go-getter. What an interesting choice. Oh, I mean it in a good way. Don't get yourself killed now.
Not a soul in sight. Did Luis do this? These belong to Luis. Is this his frequency?
Ada? I knew you'd find me.
That's my job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village, past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting.
Finally. having a bad day?
Wesker, to what do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Lewis, fetch me the amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset, not a liability. I have absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get it done. I'll be in touch.
Ada? You're okay. I've been waiting and you're still coming, right?
Yes. Just had some business to attend to. I'm on my way now.
Got it. See you soon. Ciao.
Just my luck.
I reserve some items just for you. My other customer doesn't. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Well then, happy cooking. Anything else I can help you with? You have a ticket, do you? Nice. Choose a weapon, stranger, and I'll... We're starting to get an idea of your pleasant travels.
Thank you.
¡Arriba eso!
No te puedes esconder.
Lights out.
En pie.
I don't need it that bad.
Vamos a romper en pedazos.
Popular one, Elise.
Sweet dreams.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ida? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too. You probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the amber.
Before? This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there is someone who needs my help. You know me, always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess, Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they're both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay. But this is your last chance. We do this first, and then the amber.
I'll let Leon know.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Boy, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.